The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.
That should do it. All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this?
What the hell are you using it for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Shh, be quiet. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think is going on up in the palace? There was a bomb that called down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? It's jump.
Get over here!
Get out of here!
Get closer!
Your mind! Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
What trouble have you gotten yourself into? The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Thank you. Are you in here?
They're down here. Come on, come on. God damn it, Al. Fuck.
Alex!
Clara, what are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you all right?
I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Thank you.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God!
Oh, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us.